Police have offered a $100,000 reward for information about a violent armed robbery on a Thornbury jeweller. As Michael Bennett reports, two women working in the shop were left so traumatised by the hold-up, the business had to move.
Opening the door to what she thinks is a florist delivery, the woman is slammed to the ground. One of the bandits revealing his sawn-off shotgun in this chilling CCTV vision.
The footage shows just the aggression and violence shown towards this female attendant.
The men ordered the staff members to put jewellery valued at $100,000 into a pillowcase. It happened exactly 2 years ago at a shop on High Street in Thornbury. Police today offering a $100,000 reward to anyone who can help identify the thugs.
They got inside and they stepped up straight away. So, you know, they're not amateurs. And whether that's indicative of the fact that they've done this sort of thing before or since.
Though it's not seen on the CCTV footage, the attack continued. The woman was pulled by her hair across the floor and she tried to escape into the storeroom. The women caught up in the terrifying encounter have been left too traumatised to talk on camera. The jewellery shop closed not long after the robbery, one of the women unable to return to work.
While they haven't received any lasting physical injuries, clearly it's had a hell of a psychological effect on them.
The first offender is aged 45 to 55, about 175 centimetres tall, with a solid build and grey hair. The second man is aged between 20 to 30, Caucasian with dark hair. Police say they were contacted a few months ago regarding the crime, but now need more information. Michael Bennett, 10 News.